If you are trying to update your PC and the Windows Update screen displays the error, status install error 0x80700020, then this guide will help you troubleshoot this Windows Update download and install error. The first step will be to use the Windows Update Troubleshooter to help you resolve this problem.
First, open the Start menu. Open Troubleshoot. Click on Troubleshoot Windows Update. Close the troubleshooter and restart.
If the problems aren't all resolved, then we'll use the following code that will restart your Windows Update service and delete the corrupt update cache.
Open your notepad. Copy the text that you'll find in the description of this video. Click on File. In Save As, type Select All Files. Press Save. Select Run as Administrator. Type Y and then press Enter.